I knew that I wanted to like stick to something creative, but I wasn't like ever planning to go right into directing. So really, really what happened, I don't know if you know the story. I'll make it really, really quick.
Yeah, sure.
I did American Idiot for a little bit. I think it was like, I think we did it for like 9 months. It was like a long run. And yeah. And then I moved back home to, I got a new manager, moved back home and wanted to hit the ground running. And then I got in a car accident.
Oh my gosh.
Like a really, really bad one.
I didn't
like
know this.
Yeah, like 2 weeks after I moved back.
Oh my goodness.
And jeez. I remember I broke my arm and I like lost a feel, like I couldn't do this for a while. I was like really, really scared. And I remember I was like in the room, like waiting to be operated on.
Yeah, you're like, what and happened?
The,
yeah.
And the doctor was like, do you have any questions for me? And I was like, I have a call back on Monday. And it was like a Friday night. I was like,
am I? It's the first question.
He just like laughed and like left the room. And I was like, oh, like, what am I going to do?
Yeah.
And then it was like a long recovery. Yeah. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to open up my own theater company right now. Because that's that was what I could do with a broken arm.
Yeah. Oh my and gosh. So, I didn't know that was the moment. That's crazy.
Yeah. Because I was like, well, I can't just sit here. I was like literally eating Domino's and watching Gotham. Like binge watching Gotham for like a month. Now and I'm like, nope. Nope. Totally. So that's kind of how it happened. Theater is not singing, acting, and dancing. Mm-hmm. It isn't just that. And I think a lot of people are set on that. And it can be. That can be your future. But just like if you are becoming a scientist, you need to know biology, chemistry. You need to know so many things because everything is going to be intertwined at one point. Mm-hmm. Or another in your career. And I think my biggest advice would be like, take those voice lessons, take those dance classes, take those acting lessons, but also take a directing course, take a lighting design course, like literally just dunk yourself into, be that Oreo and dunk yourself into that mill. just like attract any information that you can. Because there's nothing, you can have an amazing voice, you can be an amazing actor, an incredible dancer, but they want someone who's a smart performer.
Yeah.
And that is like, that is the goal. That's what everyone wants.
Talented and smart. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Both. Like you know your surroundings. Mm-hmm. Know terms of a set constructor. Know all these terms because it's just gonna like further you in your career. Like you can never stop. Like I just took a producing course over quarantine.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah. Just to like, you know, why not? It's here. Yeah. Let's do it.
Get your feet wet. Like by all means, like soak it up. Get all the resources you can while you can.
Yeah.
Especially right now.